Now you guys got to press A here.
Choose your track.
Okie dokie. I guess I just do the normal one.
Choose your boat.
I don't have anything.
You have to get gold in Lake Powell, Ringmaster, and it takes forever.
You might be able to sign into Jared's thing, and
that's
how do I change my boat? I forgot.
It's been too long. You're crazy. Oh, do you have the?
What the fuck? Ooh, this one's cool. I forgot I had this thing. Alright, press X, pet.
Choose your boat.
And pick some boat.
Alright, I'll pick that.
Do you have the...
What's the misbehave X? Is that the pro Better. Version?
Yeah, that's the pro version. You might want to use that because your boat is going to suck compared to ours. So press X and go over to Misbehave X. All the X boats are all the first starting boats, but actually good. Yeah, so go all the way to the right. Just because it's strictly better. The novice boats are just strictly slower and not as good. But this one's the same boat, but...
Just faster.
Yeah, faster.
What's the accelerate button again?
I don't know. We'll find out. It's either A or trigger. I think A's boost and triggers.
You gotta press A, pet. Trigger is what?
Because Misbehave has always been my favorite boat, but you could never use it when playing online or with friends or whatever, because it just... Because it just sucks compared
to... That's
the
trigger. You're home. How do you jump? Shit! Fick. I can't even hear the music.
It's still louder than the music. It's kind of ridiculous.
We'll see. Oh shit. That fucking police boat. Being a fag. Oh shit. No shit. Oh shit.
Oh no. I don't like this spot.
I can't get any boosts.
I've been saving it up for like the whole race. And just finally.
And I died. Whoops. My bad. Six X NOS, holy balls, I'm losing hard. I lost bad.
I wasn't very far ahead.
Warm-up round. Warm-up round. Velvet hammer. Badass. Change track. Let's go to Stormy Asgard. Ready? Fuck the police boat.
Police boat's fucking me. He's like directly in front of me. He's like humping me. What the fuck?
That's what they do. That's what the police boat is supposed to do. Oh shit. Shit! I pushed the wrong button. Again, I'm sorry.
That's fine.
I keep pushing the wrong button. Shit! Hi, Pat. Oh, shit!
Oh, man, this level
is too... I killed myself again. Oh my god! And I ran out of boost just in time for me to not have a jump.
Yeah, I always save.
Get off me, Pat!
I always save a tiny get little off, bit of boost. Get off, so I can always have a jump.
Pat a corn mode.
Oh shit! I almost get killed myself
fuck
again.
Away, you Viking, bro.
Oh my god! Oh, barrel roll! Did you see that, Pat? Did you see me on your screen? You should have seen it. It was the best.
Oh god.
Whoa.
Way too sharp.
Whoa. Recover. I'm gonna lose. I can't even get a boost to recover some placing.
When you do. Time 7.
Here I come, Pat. I'm a missile. Fuck me! I lost. I tried to take the shortcut and got blowed up.
Blowed up?
I blowed up. That was pathetic. Let's just go through each level.
Sounds good to me.
Oh, I love.
Are we online?
No.
It's 42.
These are just.
This boat
these
sucks
names are
so
just,
hard.
Does it?
Yeah. Barely turn and barely. I don't think I want to be anyone else. Oh, I think it comes with skins on these. Yeah. These are just always unlocked, I think.
Because I haven't played that boat at all, so that's why.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I want to change my boat color. Not that.
I like the Saturn best.
Come on, Pat.
Waiting for you.
How do you know if it's...
Because I can see your ready thing.
It says
ready
and not ready.
Oh, it does?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yum. Oh shit.
See you later.
Fuck off, Pat. Oh my god. I can't control the rat hazard anymore. I suck. I'm in 8th place already, holy balls. Oh, now you are. You can have it. It's my gift to you. Woo! Woo!
Okay, where am I?
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm good.
Oh,
No! Why would you do that? Did I not get any boost from that? Seriously? Thank you for the afterburner. Yum. Can catch up to this fool. I tried to smash him into the rock. I'm flying like a fucking UFO. Yum.
Point of that though. Oh god.
Yum.
Like a fucking jet.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god!
Changed. Yeah. Totally forgot.
I just followed you into my blow it up. And how did I miss that NOS? Fuck you.
How did I miss that one? Come on.
Overcompensatory boost. Shit! Fuck. I can't remember these levels at all.
I know.
Give me the Oompa over. Like Super NOS! Yum! I'm flying across the entire ocean. Shit. I'm gonna die. Yep, I died. I just flew over the NOS, that's totally not what I wanted to do. Shit. Saw that coming. Oh man, I forgot about this fuck. Yum. Oh shit. Yep, I blew up again. My boat is made out of paper. Fuck you, boat.
Made it all the way up to second. Wow.
I got in the top three that time.
Wow. Probably because this is the one. This is.
You need
this
to use your boost, Pat. You are using your
that's
boost.
That's probably because don't I'm run into sure this is the map me and you always play the most.
We hardly ever played this game together.
We did.
Oh,
Both online a little bit, and then when you first got it, we played a lot down here.
We didn't play a lot. We only played like one day.
Oh, there was a couple times we played.
No.
I remember two of them coming down here playing it.
We only did like once. You won.
Yay!
Crash
that trophy.
Fuck you. Choose your track. Oh, I love this level.
This one's my favorite.
I used to be really good at this game, or this level when I was good at the game. Yeah. Accelerate right at the start for a boost, Pat.
Right when it says, like, go, go, go. I was just waiting for you to like crash into it or something.
I fucking fucked up.
Nope. Not
gonna make it.
And I missed that thing.
I didn't know how far behind you were.
Not very. Not when you got the overcompensatory boost.
That's right.
Ugh! Oh shit, what do I do here?
Yep, I did.
I forgot that. Watch me turn my fucking literal, like, boat in more than one way.
Boat sandwich.
Yeah, I totally missed that.
And I didn't go fast enough. Of course.
Oh my god, I ran out of boost just in time for me to try to jump. Oh, look who's right behind me. Shit! God damn it! God, that's bullshit.
Wow, we were in first and second?
That was bullshit.
We both crashed there, too. I almost made it, and if I would have, I would have smoked you, but we both died right there.
It took like 2 years for my fucking booster to come out because I ran out of boost.
Oh, yeah.
The only reason I crashed is because I ran
never,
out of boost.
Never let it run out.
I didn't try to. Yeah. This level is crazy.
I remember sucking at this level. I played the shit out of that level. I think I beat both yours and Jared's high time record on that. Maybe, I could.
Oh shit, almost crashed. Or crashing by. I'm just gonna fly like a UFO and abuse my natural abilities.
Well, I'm a motherfucking judge.
Holy shit. Holy shit.
Forever boost.
I have no boost. I see you right behind me. Oh my god. God damn it. And I let myself run out of boost. Because I suck. And I forgot the shortcut too. Jeez.
This one's not bad. And I didn't roll. Totally just butchered that shortcut.
And I ran out of, made myself run out of boost again. Fuck me.
What are you doing there, though?
I'm a Scrubberton. Fuck these balls.
Oh god.
Oh shit. What am I doing? Yeah, now I got some boost. I'm gonna die. Nope, I'm not dead. You died.
I did, though. I died.
I only got fourth? Damn. I thought I was doing better than that. Come on, Padcorn. Turbo! Woo!
I love this boat. It's always
You're
been
dead.
My favorite.
Oh.
It's always been my favorite, and I always hated how the first, like, four or five boats are just completely worthless late game. And then they finally came out with the pro versions, and I was so happy.
I don't like this level very much, I don't think.
This one's fun. This one's the one where there's the waterfalls eventually.
Oh shit. Yeah, I totally went the wrong way.
No, maybe it's not. I never. No, yeah, it's not. That's sail or something like that.
That was totally worth it. Pat, go up. Oh, get away. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, Pat.
Oh, God.
I got mega boost. Because I'm mega losing.
You know, I'm sure many people hate that about this game, but it's one of my favorite things about this game.
The boost.
Yeah.
I love the boost.
How it
this game was so this game would be so much more boring if it didn't have the boost.
Well, not boost in general. I mean the compensating. Most people think it's shit how the losers get like ridiculous amounts of boost, but I think it makes it way more fun.
God damn it, so he pushed me out of the way, the boost.
So instead of getting stomped, you know, you can actually catch up and it's always a close race.
Yeah.
It's more fun that way. Oh, God. And I let myself in. Pat beating us?
He's right. Yeah, he's right in front of you.
Fuck.
I haven't gotten a boost in like 5 minutes. Oh, I got the first one. And I blew up. I'll figure it out. Why couldn't I jump? I had boost.
I had no boost.
Give me compensatory boost. Compensate for my ineptitude. Fuck me. Please, Bo's gonna fuck you.
Yep, he wants to.
I'm about to taste this and yummy Quentin ass.
You fucker! Fuck! I wanted to go this way, you bitch.
Whoa, where'd you go?
I got the Super NOS.
Times 7 normal boost.
Oh my god, we're...
Oh god, I let myself run out. I thought I had more. So
ah, no!
At the wall there.
Yeah.
I almost made good friends with the wall, and then I did.
Almost. Boom!
I'm gonna go this way for once.
I never do. I'm just so used to going this way.
Oh shit. Fucking flying saucer, goddammit!
Oh no!
Pasca moving up in places.
Yep.
Slowly but surely.
Learning.
Fucking computer, that one computer always wins. Velvet Hammer.
Yeah, this was the one I was thinking of. This one's fun.
Kind of obnoxious if you don't know what you're doing, though.
Yeah, it is.
Go, go!
I remember me and Jared were playing, and we found a glitch somewhere in this map, and we kept trying to find it again and again, because it was hilarious.
What was the glitch?
We, like, got outside of the map.
Oh.
And you could, like, drive between, you know, all the maps, or throughout the whole map.
I don't know what the route is good for this place.
I think far left. Far left is what I always play.
Oh my god. Oh my god. That fucked. Oh shit.
Fuck. Fuck.
Okay, this level.
Somebody turned it on.
I turned it on for you. God damn it.
I missed the NOS though, so it didn't really matter.
Woo!
It was in this area that we glitched out.
Oh shit. I guess it's only one lap, isn't it? Oh my god! Well, that sucks.
I'm coming.
God damn it. Oh! That was so close. I was so close. I was gonna fuck you. Your anus was mine.
Oh, that makes me want to play with your razor back. The flower power is the best.
Sorry to disappoint you.
I wouldn't expect you to get that. It took me forever to get it. Because I wanted it.
I hate that boat anyways.
The flower power?
Yeah. The flower power skin on that one, it took me forever to get it.
I won't use anything but the Rad Hazard. That's what I used in the arcade, so I was like, fuck yeah, Rad Hazard. I was like, when I first got this game, I'm like, I hope they have that one boat that I always use in the arcade version. Yeah. And I'm like, and I found
much,
it.
I pretty much always used the Rad Hazard 2 back then, but I like switching it.
Oh, I thought I died.
I used to play the Rad Hazard a lot.
Fuck, get off me, boat! This police boat wants to rape me. Go after
but
him.
Nothing beats the flower power skin on this boat, though. I always do that. Fuck those things.
Go away, Pat. I see you.
And I use
it. Oh, gosh.
Like a nub. Yeah, I'll just take this short longcut.
Actually, got the shortcut. Oh shit! Yeah, I saw that coming. Little pieces of my little boaty boat. Yeah, give me the super NOS. Fuck off, Rad Hazard or Razorback. I see you right behind me. Boom! I always love the splashing in the. Shit! Thanks, Quirk!
You're fucking terrible. Oh god, I haven't had a boost in forever. Gotta get used to this boat again.
We're going into this.
That's what sucks about playing with different boats.
You lose.
Yeah, you just gotta get used to them again. But I can't stay the same boat always. It's fun to switch it up.
Oh shit, I missed the boosts. Give me like a super NOS or something. Didn't give me anything. Come here, all the boats coming to fuck you.
Yes, it is. I maneuvered that shit.
Oh no! Damn it. I never see the fucking computers that are in front of us.
I know. I remember back when I could get first place easily in all these maps. Now we can't even get past like 4 or 5. There's cool blue.
That was called cold fire. Computer is showing us what for. There's no really best boat.
I think.
I mean, I know you said something about the flower power boat, or...
That's his favorite.
Well, that's my favorite skin. It's the boat I am right now, the Razorback, but it's got a skin, it's got flowers, and it's pink. And I love playing it online, because nobody has that skin. I think I've seen one other guy playing online before. Oh, God. It was just on top.
I can't remember this level at all. Can't remember this level.
I do.
Yeah, I don't remember it either.
Oh fuck. Hey, there's one of the computers that's normally in front of us, and I missed the Super NOS.
I know. I remember this level, but I don't remember where all the NOSs are at, so I like having to pick.
What's the Super NOS?
It just gives you more.
Fuck. It's just a better thingy. Fuck!
Do you know how it gives you, like, a multiplier? Super NOS gives you, like, at a minimum of, like, 3.
Give me overcompensatory boost. Pretty sure I always crash somewhere in here. Yeah, right there.
I normally crash at the end of it. Usually when you go up right here.
Fuck, like that?
No, right here you go up. I usually hit that wall. It's like the one
time. Yep, I hit that one too. I hit every wall on my way up.
And I overshot it. Fuck. I didn't do that.
Wow. I just run into rocks. Come on, Rad Hazard. Wow, why did that rock... Oh yeah, I forgot that rock just pops up.
Yeah. I forgot too, like, until last second. And I was like, wait a second, I'm driving straight towards the rock. Better just swerve out of the way. In or in out of
some bitch. And I'm gonna crash. Oh, maybe not.
I don't even have boost.
That whale just disappeared in front of me. Nope, don't crash. Thank you. Woo! Don't overshoot! Yes! I'm a missile. I shall take that fourth place from you.
Jump over that bitch.
Come on, Pat, you can beat that fucker. Oh no! God!
So fucking close. Got beat by Tiny Tim.
I want to switch my boat skin. Which ones haven't I used yet?
All your base! I don't know if I've ever used either of these before, really.
The computer keeps winning with Cyclone, apparently.
Better stick with one so I can get used to it. I think you can get, honestly, I think you can get the best times with Razorback. I think it's the best boat. I have fun with flying in the air, though.
That's why I like the Rad Hazard so much. Oh shit, I'm gonna crash. I don't remember this map at all. There's a lot of explosive barrels.
Well, the Misbehave is pretty much the same as the Rad Hazard for flying in the air. The pro one, anyway.
Oh god, don't crash. What did the switch do?
It launches a cannon.
Shit, don't crash, thank you. And I'm going the wrong way around the thing. Fuck. You crash it a lot.
Yeah.
I heard that super boost you just got right there.
It's like a times 6.
There's no way I'm gonna make that under normal circumstances. I'm not getting any multiplier. Oh shit! Ran into a bomb. That's what the cool kids do, right?
What are those metal cons?
They trigger things to happen. Now I've got a multiplier.
Okay, how am I?
I can't get on the fucking water. I see your pieces just fly past me. Oh no!
Shit. God. What the fuck?
You're going. you're going the wrong way, man.
Your fucking explosion made me go up. What the fuck?
The explosion from me dying?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, made me go all the way up there. Which totally wastes more time than fucking anything. I guess I should have pushed the cover, but whatever.
Oh my god, fucking computer just broadsided me. There's good old Lopez. I don't know what that sound is for.
I think that's all that trigger does, is make the sound.
Yeah!
That wasted so much fucking time going up there.
We still got third.
I know.
Nobody was even close, apparently.
Well, this one, the computer
sucks. Get that
bitch,
Pat. Get that bitch.
Computer sucks at this map because of all the bombs everywhere and everything.
Pat, you should never let your NOS meter go down to completely zero because then you can't jump.
Oh, you can't?
Nope.
All I know is,
and it takes it a second to pop back up when you finally get more, so it wastes time having a boost.
All I know is I ran into this one thing and it just kept running me in circles and I was going the wrong way the entire time.
I love this level.
Oh, this one's fun. It took me a long time to beat all the stuff for it, though. Oddly enough, the first time I played this map, like the first time when I've never played it before, was my fastest time for like the first 30 times I played. I just couldn't beat myself. And I'm like, what the hell? How do I pull that off?
Oh, I'm not going to thread this needle. Holy shit, I threaded the needle with my rad hazard. Alright, I don't know which direction I'm going.
I was even like pressing my boost and it fucking...
Where am I? Alright, where am I going? Okay, I didn't even know which direction the right way was. Well, now I'm in last place because I tried to go outside the map. I don't know any. I forgot the shit. Give me super fucking NOS. Oh shit! Super NOS into a wall.
I remember this. It took me forever to like not hit that. I used to hit it every fucking time.
Alright, which direction do I go?
Okay.
Oh, into the whirlpool.
Oh, okay. That was me.
Yeah, you better straighten me out because I'm not going in the right direction, obviously. Oh my god, fly over the map!
What the fuck am I doing? We're both just like, hit a rock, fly backwards a little bit. It'll help you out.
I'm a fucking rock. Rocket over the entire map! Oh my god! God. Hey, Pat. Bye, Pat.
Hey.
Oh my god. I'm gonna catch up to this bitch before I lose. I'm gonna take you out! No, oh, no, I didn't take him out. I went from last to fourth.
I got raped on the, floating rocks. Yeah. My boat went like this, jumped down and went like this, and went like started flying fucking backwards. If I would have kept holding the boost, I would have made it all the way.
Like a shy guy. This color ain't very cool.
All your bases.
Do you have to press trigger to do that?
No, you just gotta do it right when it's
right when he says go, go.
The very first go, you have to press it at the.
Yep. It's just a timing thing.
Hey. Oh fuck! Don't mind me while I roll around like a fucking pancake. We're in apparently second to last, still. Fuck. I don't know how the computers end up so far ahead of us.
They start.
Oh yeah, I forgot they do. I forgot about that. No! My pieces will keep you company. In hell. Fuck you.
Totally butchered that.
I saw you just fly across my screen and then blow up.
Totally butchered it.
Oh my god, I flew so high I almost got clipped on the top of the tunnel.
Oh, I used to do that all the time.
And I can't. Give me some fucking boost.
Foster!
Woo! Second place, bitch!
Beat you! Come here!
So close.
<Come read you.
Shocker, huh?
Wait, oh wait. Level.
Storming Asgard! I never realized that they had a...
Press A button.
Had a skin called the Shocker on Misbehave.
They do.
Well, that's what he just picked. That's the Shocker.
They're all neon as fuck. I'm gonna fly over you, bye-bye. No. Fuck the police. Fuck the police. You can have the police.
He wants me. He wants you now.
I'm just gonna fly over his ass. Into a rock.
Oh god.
Oh no. Oh no. I'm alive.
I've never understood how boats knock each other. Because I feel like I'm the boat that always just gets totally screwed whenever I hit another boat.
No! Nyoom! Nyoom! Oh my god, I almost clipped on myself on the freaking roof of this cave, and then I blew up. Oh, it's a pirate boat, gonna be a little faggot again. Yeah, whatever. Bad.
The faggot boat. long of a column.
Get off me.
Get off me, I'm gonna boost over you!
Or under you. That's what I meant. What happens to that boat? Did he just disappear?
No, I missed the boost because the axe hit me!
And I'm gonna hit every piece of debris.
Jump over that boost.
Me too.
Going for broke. Oh my god, oh my god.
That didn't work.
Yeah! Barely passed second place guy right at the end.
Whoa, you got first?
Yeah. I passed both third and second right at the very end in the last stretch. And the second was literally right before the end.
No, not this level. I like this level a lot.
This one's fun. This one and the Toonami were the ones I used to play the most back in the day.
Plesiosaur! Why can't I draw? I just press X and he's like, no.
Oh, no, backflip! Yes!
You're not pushing me away from that boost. I saw what you're going for there.
Oh god.
Did a Plesiosaur 8 eat you?
Nope. I totally just nailed the rock.
Boom.
What the fuck? Apparently this has the same durability as the rad has. I wouldn't be surprised if they just like copy the rad has instead of just making it pro.
What are its stats?
I don't know. Its air control isn't like completely all the way like the rad hazard is, but I swear it feels pretty much
holy
the same.
Shit.
It feels pretty much the same as the rad hazard. There I go hitting that rock again.
I'm farting in your face.
Oh god.
Get off me.
No.
Yes.
We're like dancing back and forth, hitting each other, flying back and forth.
Oh shit. Holy shit. I must be sucking really bad. And I just flew over the Super NOS and the regular NOS. Shit, I am flying. Give me some NOS, goddammit! Oh, I just ran over the Plesiosaur, sorry. Oh shit. That was bad.
Get off my tits.
I'm not on your tits. Off your. I am on your tits. So you- Why am I getting a multiplier when I'm right behind this guy?
I don't know, but I just missed that boost. That
woo! First place for me. Boom! Oh.
big tiny can at least.